count this motherfucker. What's goody vlog? I'm just gonna start you for no reason. We're just gonna start. I'm in the bathroom, start my morning smoking. I already smoked it though. I'm back in Illinois. I got a lot to do. I gotta go get my license tomorrow. That's gonna be a vlog. Get my license. Bad. I'm sitting here writing to, did I walk around like that, bitch? I say, now I'm the bitch that's winning. I hop on that beat and I'm motherfucking spinning. Something else. You hop on the net, the dollar your mentions. I fuck with your nigga that you can mention. D-O-L-L-L. D-O-L-L, faggot is me, but bitch, I sell. No, something like that. Stop playing with the kid. You see it dancing, bitch. No flash. No cross count. But my hair look a mess right now. It really don't. I just need to comb it. I gotta get myself together, child. My hair not gonna be this color. I might get some braids. Let me put this back on. I'm finna get myself together. I'm gonna charge my other phone. Y'all not gonna be able to see me get ready today, but I'm gonna start charging that other phone so y'all can start, you know. What else I'm gonna do? I'm gonna start YouTube. Fuck it. Y'all want me to start YouTube? Cause I really will. I love being high. It's like, you can do that when you got your shit together. Hello? If you got your shit together, you don't need to be high. Okay, so I did my makeup. It's not done. I still got powdered on, but I'm almost done. I'm blow drying out my hair right now. How long? I'm trying to see, like, can I braid it myself? Let me see. Is my hair out kind of long enough to where I can braid it down?
Yeah. I ain't living life, they love my image, so they watching me. Bitches like some fans, you don't.
What's good, y'all? I'm back. Okay, so I got my nails done today. I hope y'all like them. Y'all see my ice cream cone? So I got them done today, and I'm at Outback. I'm at 54th Street. I'm so slow. I'm at 54th Street right now with my beautiful cousin.
Hi.
I got a crab cake, I got a steak, and I got some mac and cheese. She got
a little ribeye, loaded potatoes, and some macaroni.
Period. And we got strawberry lemonade, of course. Y'all already know. Anybody that hang with me drink strawberry lemonade. It's weird.
I always drink this.
Me too. The music in the background, so I'm gonna get copyrighted, so I might as well keep going. You wanna do a mukbang?
I don't know. I'm clearing.
Why
you want to
do
a fast order
or something? No, I don't care. It's
about
a being difference.
Copyrighted?
Yeah, it's a difference when you care.
Oh.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck. So what's the point? So you're not doing anything to get paid?
Maybe I should sit by you.
Yeah.
Or.
It's my bad.
Alright.
So, y'all, I just feel like this shit
is
good. Like,
my husband's supposed to be calling me.
It's so
cheap.
Who?
My husband.
Oh my god. You
don't
let them know your husband is?
They don't need to stay in my business. They already be in my business too much on Instagram. So, y'all.
Because, first of all, yeah, they already think
we gotta
go.
Right. Mm-mm. Somebody. Do it at IBO. It's like, come on, man, seriously? Is this really your girlfriend? Really? This is a girl. And she was older. I'm like, these bitches really be old and worried about me. Look like you hating on the bitch. You my mama age.
Period. I
really
felt that.
Like, what?
So what do you mean?
How do you know that it's not? You want some of this crap, babe?
Mm-mm, I ain't like it like that. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's a little too smushy for me. It's probably good at other places, though.
Right.
It reminds me of a croquet patty.
Since the one that I had.
You had a foam croquet patty?
Mm-hmm.
That's what it tastes like to me.
I had one. I just placed in Atlanta. Live up to this one place. They sell fish. Girl, that fish was, oh my god, you're
what?
How you just say?
Medium well.
But you're gross.
How? Why would you want that dry ass skin? My shit gotta be juicy. And it's not even brown. It's not like it's.
Right,
it's only a
let
little
pink. You wanna taste mine?
It tastes juicy.
She said it tastes juicy. Put it down. Okay. I'm scared. It's
good. It's juicy.
Y'all ready?
What
you think? Mm.
It'd be juicy. I
don't
like
the little shit. It'd be too hard.
Would you get it?
You'll
eat
it. I gotta see the middle.
Look.
Now I'm talking about
you to
eat it.
Oh, bitch, I'm gonna definitely eat it.
You keep eating
them
edges, bitch.
Bitch, I'm almost at the middle. What you saying? I'm not scared. I get this shit every time. Not nothing
see.
New. Y'all see that?
You look at
that feather over there in the corner?
Yes. It looks fine.
It's like crispy. You can eat it.
Mm.
Wait,
you
can
hear me smacking.
What
ASMR
you guys?
I don't like that. You
see I don't that? Like either. I forgot.
Really?
I just wanted the crispy
black. My stuff ain't got no family.
Cause that motherfucker cooked. Mm-hmm. Too damn hard.
Mm-hmm. It's still juicy.
Hmm. Nobody wanna see that burn shit.
You ain't eat no pink ass food over here. Our stomach ain't gonna be hurting in the morning because we eat raw meat.
My stomach don't be hurting, so.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
With the
no, stomach be feeling good.
Really?
My stomach never hurt it after eating steak.
No.
Probably after like mac and cheese.
Cause
it's cheese. Have you ever had one that wasn't done more than that? Mm-mm. I'll tell him to take it back. If it looks too pink and it's like, you know, put this some more. I'm okay with that.
This is so good, though.
Want some mashed
potatoes? We bullshit. I'm full.
I'm full, too. I got
one
here.
You know, you can see your food. Your drink was in the way the whole time.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that. What are you
eating? This lemon is supposed to want this salmon croquette. I'm gonna taste it.
Not the shrimp croquette.
I mean the crab cake.
It looks like it though.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna squeeze something on that steak.
And the texture like it. Ooh, I'm liking it.
You think it'll be good on the steak?
With it on steak?
Mm-hmm. I think that's gonna be good and juicy. Like you said, good and juicy.
Did you say that?
You?
Not good and juicy.
Oh, look.
What?
It's medium. That ain't done, that ain't cool though.
Oh,
so
you want your shit? All brown and inside.
Well, I said well done, bitch. I don't see a lick of paint.
Well fucking done. I'm done eating for one night,
even washing
myself.
You gonna take a home?
Yeah.
I got two. I can't eat y'all. I got these nails.
So you
what? My outfit?
Yeah, where everybody go?
It's a zip down. So I gotta unzip this, undo this, then I gotta pull it back. Mm-mm.
You're gonna do it, you're just gonna wait.
Yep. And I gotta
do that too, but my nails are
that
long.
I'm doing it too. Why? It just get nasty.
It get nasty, but I'm full.
Mm-hmm.
If it's nasty,
is there any boxes right there?
Yes, please.
Two boxes,
yes,
and then
ma'am.
Any desserts tonight?
No,
that'd be it.
All right, and then same truck or separate?
I'm just gonna be separate.
Okay,
thank you. Say hey to the YouTube video, bitch. You saw it. Oh. All
right. I just realized it was recording.
She's not looking, but you see it.
You're not black. Cause Lemmy would have been wet. I'm like, hey, y'all.
Oh, God. What's good, y'all? I'm the best witches ever.
Make sure you pull up and think it for it. Period. Fight it.
Come give me a tip, bitch.
Okay.
But she's not getting no tip, y'all.
Why?
She not. She don't deserve much. She ain't
her
day over.
Nice.
Her day over, girl. She made her money. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. Don't get the best of me in the comments.
It's just not a lot. Don't get the best of me in the comments.
Dude, I'm talking to my area.
Period.
Raw. That's just crazy. Winnie. Really? I'm posting this raw like this day.
You finna get raw like this day.
I'm posting this video
raw like this day. Raw like in the hood. State. Period. Y'all wanna see mine? Yeah. I'm a little fool, but you see the middle. You see the middle.
Should I not see the middle? Shout y'all. I got some.
Yeah, go ahead.
You gonna talk to him?
I mean, but you need to pay first.
Girl, second rate. You think I should pay first?
I mean, she might be back by then.
Well, guys, the line is better over here, but we done eating. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm not done though, because I'm gonna post tonight. I got a sneaky link up, and I'm gonna turn on the camera when I'm doing my sneaky link up. I was supposed to do a music video today.
Really? Did you do it?
No.
Who's supposed to be recording it?
I forgot his name, but okay. I'm gonna get you guys on it. Yeah, y'all. I'm that bitch.
Been that bitch, still that bitch.
Been that bitch, still that. And she come on right now.
It's funny.
Move a little bit.
Oh.
We should take some pictures, y'all. So. I'm gonna insert the pictures right here when I take them.
And you gonna make sure you do the little camera sound like.
Oh, the look.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. I told them it was a sneaky link. And I told them I would not show who it is because they be in my business. You a clown. Y'all also don't show him. Yeah, don't talk. Because if I want to, I will. I'm smoking with this DL nigga, y'all. First time you done on the blunt. Put it on your feet. You don't want to talk?
No.
You don't want them to know the issue? You ready? Move. Why you don't want to be on my camera? What's this?
I swear to God, stop on it.
I know we not tripping about Stop. Move. Stop. I'ma break your nail.
Anyways, watch. I'ma trim it.
What?
I'ma trim it out.
Yeah, trim it out.
Just raw uncut. The already talked on it.
Oh, that's for your only beans.
Pull your dick out.
Nah, see you good.
Pull your dick out. I gotta give them a shot. And they wanna see their dick. It's big, y'all. It's like 11 inches.
Bitch, don't do all
with
that.
With a cherry tip.
What up, y'all?
I'm disappointed.
Well, you look like a mushroom.
Ugh.
Yeah, big tip, skinny dick. Now give me my lighter.
I'll be back though. I got shit to do and people to see. Okay, so I'm back in the house. My legs fucked up. I ain't really do nothing. I just chill, smoke. I'm about to smoke right now. I'm gonna have my lash off. I'm about to smoke right now. That's fucked up. And I'm ending this vlog right here. I hope y'all liked it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm about to be back for more videos. I'm about to keep doing this because I liked it. I think it was just a little fun, I guess. I'm about to keep doing it though. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And I don't know when I'm going to put this out. I'm going to try to put it out ASAP. I like being in front of my ring light. I love my nails. They eat. Bitches up. Period. I said that. I meant that. Subscribe. Like, comment. Follow my IG at iWantKindle. Period.